October 7th, 2004. We're at the Flight 93 Memorial outside Lambertsville in Pennsylvania. This is the location. You see the flag there, and a little mound on the other side of it is the point of impact.
Thank you so much.
And when it impacted, it landed upside down, came down a 45 degree angle over 500 miles an hour, and came in upside down, and the fuel was on the belly and spurred out into the woods and set the woods on fire.
Las Vegas, my goodness.